Start over. Send it around. Right. That's it.
good. Use your length, right?
There you go.
Good. Good. Andy got some more of the drill. Good job.
you got to do that. Oh, good. Arch, arch. Follow through. Elbow to the eyebrow. Good jab. Good first stroke. Good first set. Good. Good. Knee, knee. Right to the middle. Counter. Counter that. Jab. Good. Good. Good, Kyle. That's your counter. Right? You hit it with that jab and go one way. This is another. 4 points in a row. That's six. Good.
Hey, my name is Kyle Lemons. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. I always wanted to be a professional basketball player since I was a little kid, and I think I've put in enough work and time and effort for it. I put in the blood, sweat, and tears. This is my dream. I always wanted to do it. I know to be the best, you got to put in 6 to 8 hours a day, and I think I've done that, and I just want to be the best basketball player I could possibly be. And I just wanted to do it for my grandpa that passed away. I just want to make my friends and family happy, and I promise to make that happen. And I just want to be successful to make my friends and family happy. And I think I've done that. And with every team that likes me, I promise to put all the work in I possibly can, the blood, sweat, and tears, and everything I possibly can do to be successful.
Hi, this is Robbie Bazzell. I'm Kyle's trainer. I've done some professional training. I worked for Pure Sweat for a year. Got some pros overseas. He just got back from France. He was down in Laredo. He's worked very hard. He was with the St. Louis Eagles when he was in high school. He's really developed his game into having an all-around game. He's always been a great shooter. Right now his athleticism has gone through the roof, as well as his ball handling and his work ethic overall. He's putting in a lot of work, a lot of hours we're together, and I'm very proud of him. He's coming around, and right now, I think he's ready for any competition that's thrown his way, and we're looking forward to the future here.